Oklahoma. At 240 pounds, he is Chris Curtis. His tag team partner from San Juan, Puerto Rico, weighing in at 268 pounds, Pete Sanchez. Their opponents are from Leningrad, Russia. First of all, at 250 pounds, Gordyenko. His tag team partner is at 270 pounds. He is Alexis Smirnoff. Your referee is Robert Warren. Down to ringside to Rod Trongard and Lord James Blears.
Well, Lord James Blears, a week ago, we took a look at this combination from the Soviet Union, Alexio Smirnoff and Gordyenko. I was impressed. You had seen them previously over in Japan. They are indeed a very tough customer or pair of customers for Chris Curtis and Pete Sanchez to have to deal with.
Well, I remember a movie, you're absolutely correct. A few years ago, the Russians are coming, the Russians are coming, the Russians are here. And they're rugged and tough and strong. Just watch them. They work smoothly as a team. They never try to take any credit for themselves. They don't like to be the superhero. They want to win as a team. Teamwork. And of course, from Leningrad, one of the toughest cities in the world, they held out for I don't know how many days in a war, and that would breed tough citizens. But we're in a wrestling match at the Showboat Sports Pavilion. And it's gonna be a good match.
Chris Curtis from Oklahoma City. And Alexio Smirnoff. Smirnoff is the taller and the heavier of the two. Big haymaker miss. And here the sunset split. Wow, Smirnoff very, very quick for a big man. Arm drag takedown there. And he puts tremendous pressure on the shoulder of Chris Curtis.
Well, you can see the whites of their eyes on that one, folks. And right down in the camera, the arm digging into the carotid artery of the neck, the arm pulled to one side, and outside the ring, Gordyenko stumps on the forearm, guided and held by his partner, hypes him over the hip. Every move is methodical, clear, and clean. They have not done anything illegal now. I'll tell you when they do, or Rod will.
We both will. Front face lock here, Gordyenko on Mike. Make that Chris Curtis. There is a Mike Curtis who once was a professional linebacker in the days of the Baltimore Colts. This is Chris Curtis out of Oklahoma City, 240 pounds. And tagging in, Alexio Smirnoff.
Oh. That was a karate kick. He picked that up in Japan. I'm sure he trained a lot there. You know, the Midnight Rockers wrestle a great deal like these two Russians or vice versa, because they change constantly.
Oh, Curtis checking out. Sanchez checking in. Pete Sanchez, 268 pounds from San Juan, Puerto Rico. Big back body drop by Sanchez on the big Russian, Alexio Smirnoff. The whip across. Smirnoff gets him with a boot as he comes in. Alexio Smirnoff stops Pete Sanchez in his tracks.
Okay, one of the referees, Gary DeRussi, just over at ringside talking to us. The latest report on Nick Bockwinkle. He's being stitched up by the physician here in Nevada, in Las Vegas. And we don't know his condition. He is being repaired right now with a series of stitches in his forehead to stem the bleeding. Thank you. Okay, Gary. Thanks for coming to ringside. Go ahead.
Front face lock by Smirnoff. As he checks in Gordyenko. And it is Pete Sanchez taking the punishment. Knee lift. This is Gordyenko. What a combination. Tremendous tag team combination. Alexio Smirnoff and Gordyenko out of Leningrad, the Soviet Union.
And they're wrestling a Puerto Rican who's a tough cookie. And I bet the people in Puerto Rico watching this are getting a little excited right now. Look at this. Oh. He picked him up and slammed him.
Hard body slam by Pete Sanchez from San Juan. But he is stopped again. And now it is Alexis Smirnoff, the 270-pounder, going to work on him. The AWI, home of professional wrestling's very best, the major league of professional wrestling. And look at that move. He really has Sanchez tied up.
Here comes his opponent across the ring, but Gordyenko grabs the leg, puts it around the neck. Again, as they did last week, they're going for pushing in submission hold. They've won once again, I believe, with a submission hold. Sanchez has quit. In other words, he said, I've had enough. And they're choking him. They won't break the hold.
That is some kind of a special Russian submission hold that I haven't seen before.
Well, this man's in a lot of trouble right now. The bell is sounding, you can hear it.
It is Gordyenko who will not let go of that submission hold on Pete Sanchez. And now in a pugilistic stand in the ring, it is Chris Curtis and Alexis Smirnoff. The bell is ringing and ringing and ringing, and now both Gordyenko and Smirnoff work on Chris Curtis, and Sanchez is still face down on the canvas. This match is over as Sanchez has submitted, and now you have Smirnoff with a submission hold on Chris Curtis.
They don't want to just beat one wrestler, they want to beat them both.
And again,
they've already won the match. I can't believe it.
And again, it is Gordyenko putting that submission hold quickly on Sanchez. And now you have Smirnoff on Curtis.
Maybe they don't understand that they've already won the match. I'm just giving them a break. Why should I?
Both Curtis and Sanchez have been put into submission. We'll be right back.